a moment now as we take a look at our State Farm assists of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Well, a great job with the eyes. And what separates great playmakers, as we know, is peripheral vision.
NBA playoff round one. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. On the court for Memphis to start the fourth. We've got Rose. Robin Lopez out there with PJ Washington. Then it's Halliburton. And it's Poole in at the small forward position. And it's Rose with the ball for Memphis. And it's blocked. Outside. Well.
Some points on the board. He won't get a much better look at that kind of shot again here probably tonight. But he got off to a terrific start from the perimeter, but in the second half, he can't seem to build on that early success.
And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. Free throw drops for Bryant. And he can't hit the second.
Only down two now, but that miss might come back to haunt you. If they don't get a stop, it's back to a two-possession game.
And running with a full head of steam, but completely under control.
Yeah, you think he's comfortable at that speed? He's done it so many times before. Just an absolute blur in transition, and that helps get the rhythm going.
And that's about the first defense I can imagine a team playing coming down the stretch.
But I hope there's one player on that team out there that has interest in winning this game. Right now, it doesn't look to be one.
Now, here's Washington. Johnson with the block, and he recovers it. And the dunk by Lopez. Just over a minute and a half played here in the fourth. To the inside. Ball. And the layup is good after a nice lead pass.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. Five buckets in a row from the paint.
Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. Now, here is Halliburton. He's guarded by Howard. Halliburton passes to Lopez. And that one is good. And the Grizzlies lead by four.
And at 277 pounds, Lopez absorbs contact well. Difficult to deter him on the way up.
Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over.
And they've been very loose with the ball here. They haven't been as patient, forcing things a bit, which has led to turnovers. They need to just slow down and relax.
Thank you. Jordan is checked in for Bryant. DeAndre Hunter comes in for Johnson. And it's Duncan Robinson in for Maxey. Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Hey guys, well, Mike Maloney talked to his team during that last timeout. He told his guys, the inside game is working, so stick with it. That means posting, smashing, getting to the rim, whatever produces these high percentage looks. Kevin, back to you.
And you love to see Rose aggressively looking to score on the inside.
Pass to Williamson. Ball against Rose. Williamson outside. Williamson double team. And we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there. And here are the Nuggets now. Fowler dishes the ball. Four on the clock. From deep, 3-point range. With the ball. Over Williamson. And the Grizzlies tack on two more.
And this is right around the time when one team might start to pull away.
Yeah, this team is looking to add to the lead, trying to put the other team away, and threatening here.
Now, here is Robinson. Outside, ball. Good, and the assist goes to Robinson. Robinson's got three assists in the game. The Grizzlies lead by seven. Outside Rose. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
Peter Rose always been one of the best at getting to the line. But he has to avoid fouling in those situations.
Shooting two. Free throw drops for Rose.
And for Derrick Rose, the question will be how much of his MVP level of play from 2011 can he recover? You'd love to see him return to that form.
Rose drops them both. The Nuggets trail by nine. To the paint. Here's Ball. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Ball's got 23.
Yeah, that's one way to get back into this game. Keep hitting him the ball and let him make the shots.
Timeout called. The Grizzlies.
go in. Holiday's got 21 in the game.
Man, can you always depend on him or what to lead you to the right place with that pass? Money.
The Nuggets moving the ball around. Here's Hunter. Grizzlies with the rebound. And beat. And Holiday is in the corner. Holiday with another miss. Nuggets are gone 6 of 12 from the field here in the fourth, and even 50%. It's blocked. Ball against O'Neal. The pass to Embiid. Makes it off the glass. And now it's an 8-point Grizzly lead.
Now that's the kind of passing right there that makes a difference, not just in that possession, but maybe on your play for the entire game.
Now here's Williamson. Kicks to Howard. Robinson for three. Knocks down the three ball. Robinson's got himself going there. His first points of the game are the three ball. Memphis leading by five. And here's Halliburton. That's the three fly. Sinks the three-pointer.
And I like the back and forth here, showing confidence from Ray.
It seems like they're going to find out who can make the deepest threes. Right now, it's a shootout.
Now, here is Robinson. And the jump by Williamson.
Try to find other ways to talk about Zion's leaping ability. How about timing? Showing it there.
Memphis with a three.
No way he's going to pass that shot up. The D is way too far back and relaxed in getting out on
it. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. And one on Embiid.
I mean, you see the shoulders there, right? You've got to respect the strength that he has on the inside. The D has no choice but to foul him when he's in that deep. He's just such a specimen out there, Dwight Howard, a physically imposing presence on both ends of the floor.
And good on the second, so he makes them both. And the Grizzlies lead it by seven.
Smart for Holiday to get that shot off even after the hack from the defense.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Free throw is good.
Such a terrific two-way guy. Drew Holiday isn't just an offensive powerhouse. He loves to play defense. I mean, loves it.
No free throws. Good from Drew Holiday.
And if they continue, Kevin, their outstanding free throw shooting, that'll help them seal the deal.
Outside, Robinson. Williamson outside. Williamson double team. Hunter, no one around him. Good, and the assist goes to Williamson. Williamson's got three assists now in this one. Outside, Holiday. Passes to Halliburton. Here's Williamson. The shot's good. Now just a 4-point Memphis lead.
And they found the touch from the field here in the second half. it was a struggle in that first.
Holiday against Ball. Outside Holiday. And Holiday throws it down.
This is how you ruin an opposing team's defense. Holiday runs inside and finds the easy shot there.
Ball's not loose. With the teardrop. No good. Shot missing. Luna is trailed by six. Hunter with it. He's picked up by O'Neal. And that one's good. Hunter.
Oh, Hunter stepping up. And we saw this during his time at Virginia.
Here's Halliburton. And here's over there from the arc. And again, it's Memphis with the three.
And when you've got a big man who can shoot from distance like that, what a huge advantage.
Here's Ball. Here's Williamson. This will blow. His bucket is good. He'll have a chance at the line to make it a three-point play.
Zion wants these moments, and coming through here. You want to put at the line in these moments. He's not missing these.
Outside Holiday to the middle. And Embiid throws it down.
And if you want to talk about a player who embodies the power game, then Embiid's your man. You know you're going to get some strong finishes anytime he's on the court.
And the top by Williamson.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed swing.
When it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball. Now here's Embiid. No good. Great D that time from home. Blows it out for Williamson. Another possession, another assist.
Another possession, another assist.
You know, Greg, he's sharing the ball well, hitting his guys in their spots. There's the pass to Embiid. He gets to a limit. McCree. And it's Denver with the rebound. To the left wing. Robinson passes to Hunter. Some nice ball movement by the Nuggets. Deep two from Ball. And too long on the shot. Memphis with the ball. The lead is two. Holiday inside the line. The Grizzlies with another miss. So it's Williamson with it. He brings it up for the Nuggets. He dishes it to Hunter. Back to Howard. Pass to Williamson. Here's Hunter. And trying for the go-ahead basket. It doesn't go in. 2 seconds separating the shot clock and game. And here's Halliburton. Inside.
They worked hard all game, now looking to finish it.
Oh, great job of getting in position to win a game. It's been an all-out effort from the squad.
Denver calls timeout. They're trailing by four. 6 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Guys, what do you think?
They're trying to get back in this thing. They need a score.
It's funny, at this point in the game, the coach is asking the team to be perfect. They haven't been to this point.
We'll be right back.
in the best sense possible. I mean, everything about his game has been working. And no matter what they've thrown at him, he's had the answer.
Six seconds left in the fourth quarter. Outside Robinson. So this game sees Memphis take this one. Just a massive victory, Greg. Maybe it's overstating it, but I think this was a game they had to have.
And I don't think it's overstating it. I agree with you. I mean, going down 2-0 would have given this team a huge hill to climb. But now at one game apiece and with some momentum, this is anybody's series.
And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks, Kevin. Garrett, congrats on the win tonight. What do you think was the ultimate factor?
Just playing defense. Our defense turned into offense, and it worked out for us tonight. We definitely don't want to be in that situation, but we just found our way back into the game.
Yeah, you hung in there and were able to come back and overcome the deficit. Thanks, Derek. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us for the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. For Greg Anthony, Brett Berry, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. We'll see you next time.